Let's go. We're live, George. How are you?
Let's go. Very good. Very good.
Twitch is awesome, man. I love Twitch. I miss Twitch so much.
I miss it too. Yeah, I haven't streamed for a long time.
I was on Twitch like every day, all day during the scoop. It was crazy. It was a bit too crazy actually. It was massive. Oh my god, I was like really timing.
Yeah, I was there before the scoop, but during the scoop, I was just breaking every tournament and making no final tables, and my internet was so bad, so I didn't stream during the scoop. And now from Vegas, it's
it's really hard. So that's why I'm doing this show also, because like it's much more fun to do and it's more relevant. Oh, I mean, you should actually do it like this way. I'm fishing. Sorry, looks better. Yeah, it's much more relevant to Vegas to have this kind of talk show and talk about whatever and everything and play money, because like. Otherwise, you're just gonna swim yourself playing Sunday Billion. It's not very, it's not very exciting after the scoop. Can you read the chat well from here? Is it okay?
Yeah. Chat well. Yeah. You can.
Minoza is German. So if somebody speaks in German, you can answer to them German
or Portuguese or whatever.
Oh yeah, you speak Portuguese too, right?
Yeah. You got it all. You have nice icons.
Yeah, emotes. Actually, you know, you have emotes, so we make our own emotes, so that's the emotes they get if they subscribe to our channel. They get the so sick emote, and they get the nut, or they get the GG, the Joker face. Wow. They get the sick fish, but it doesn't look like a fish.
I have to get one for myself too, then.
How are you guys today? How are you, Chris Coys? And you should get emotes, yeah. It's fun. It's a big part of Twitch, they love it. It's fun. Grill! The grid is for Jenny. You can see like the emotes for every channel. So there's like the emote from a Ryu is a Jason Somerville channel. They have a trap and a banana and the pork and the cage and the bink and a Nanonoko and Jamie Staples and it's fun. It's
great. You have to get some.
Yeah, you have
How
to get some for sure.
How many can
I make? Well, it depends on the number of people that subscribe to your channel. So at the beginning, I think you have 2 and then 4, 6, 8. It unlocks the more people that subscribe to you. No, like when subscribers have a special subscriber emote too.
Okay.
And then basically the emotes are only available to the guy who subscribed to your channel. So the more you have, the more you can emotes you can have. So, you can see those guys, like those, I think Forsen is like some Hearthstone player.
Mm-hmm.
He has a lot. You play Hearthstone too?
I play Hearthstone, yeah.
I made Legend.
A couple
of
seasons. Yeah.
I never met Legend actually. And I was like super close. I was like 1 in 3 stars, and then I was like the season was over. And it's like you have to play quite a bit, but I enjoy it. It's a fun game. It's pretty. It's kind of nice because the games are fast.
Yeah, it's fast. League of Legends. I used to play League of Legends, but it just takes 40 minutes.
Yeah,
every
Dota.
Time.
Dota 2 is the same. I used to play Dota 2, and then the thing is like I really hate to finish on the loss, you know, I kind of feel bad, so I want to play until I win one game.
Mm-hmm.
So when you play Dota and you start playing at like midnight after like, and then you play until you win a game, it's really bad. Sometimes you finish at like 5 a.m. So when you play Hearthstone, it's pretty easy to play until you win a game.
Pretty quick, yeah. Just saw the first guy laying the trap there. I'm not going to tell you which my favorite city is because gonna be the password for the
season. Oh yeah,
that guy was fishing
for
the answer there. You know, I nearly fell for it.
What's your favorite
city?
What's your favorite movie? Oh yeah. Yeah, they get used to it. Some people are so sick, actually. You know, like some guys actually guess the password without even us giving them like any hint. That's really sick because they usually know it's the favorite city and the favorite movie in which order. So let's say like last week we have to guess the favorite movie of Brian, which was Fight Club, and then one guy already found his favorite city without even like zero hint or something, because you can see in the lobby like if they register or not, so they're just like typing any kind of random city probably and trying to find out. That is
so
crazy.
Relax, guys.
So if you guys find out what it is, you should don't say it in the chat, because the game is to have everyone guess it. Like
like Liniment was already guessing for 30 minutes.
Liniment.
Time thing away.
We tried on 100, but no luck yet. Yeah, Fraps, what's up? What's up, Fraps? Fraps is one of the most regular. I was kind of worried, actually. He's been disappearing on the stream for 4 days. Usually he's here like every day, all day, every day. So actually we have to set up you can set up so much cool stuff on Twitch. You can have like, you know, you can have a bot and you can track how many hours the guys have been watching you, so they get points from how many hours they're online. So you can do like a lot of.
I have to find out.
I have to be better with my bot too. My bot is not doing very much. The move bot. But there's so much cool stuff you can do on Twitch. Yeah, it's really nice. It's really fun actually. I like it a lot. See, it's like you're playing with an audience, and then when you go to the World Series, you're playing. I was with Jason Somerville, and I was like the first day registering, and it's like, yeah, it's so weird, you know, nobody's asking me if it's like play money like every 5 minutes or like why do I do that? I was like, always do the sickest commentaries, you know, whenever you do some things, they're like, oh, you're wrong, and then you're like making it, like it works out, and you're like, oh my god, the best, and like, no, fold, or like whatever, you say like super result oriented all the time too, you know. Let's say you went all in and oh, I should have, you went all in with this queen for 15 blinds and oh, I should have fold, of course he has this queen, this king. But that's really fun, yeah. What's up, George, the magician? So we're gonna be playing with George today. We're gonna, the first thing we have to guess is this one, I think, is his city, his favorite city. It's better if you if you do the favorite city first, actually, because it's a little bit easier. So then they have less time to type every single movie. There's more movies than city. So there are much more movies than cities, so if you type every city, there are more chance to find two, just find it out by typing it.
So yeah, it's quite a big city.
Yeah, it's a big city. Well, Pocket Protector subscribe for 2 months in a row. Thanks, man. High five for the sub, that's awesome. So you can see how many months in a row the subscribe to you for. So yeah, it's a big city, George, favorite city. I don't know if I should say I've never been to that city, so that's gonna cut out a lot of cities. that's a bit too much of a hint, maybe. I don't know. I mean, a lot of cities I've never been to, obviously.
Yeah, and they, it's not in Sweden. We have to start slowly, right?
It's not in the U.S.
Else is okay, yeah. Not in the U.S.
I'm guessing
not in
Las Vegas one. It's probably not Las Vegas if I've never been.
Yeah, and it's the capital of the country.
It's capital of the country. Yeah. Wow, that's a big hint.
Yeah, that's a good one. Should I say it's in Europe? Yeah, I can say it.
It's
in Europe.
In Europe. There are a lot of cities in Europe. That's okay. And
we haven't played an EPT there. No EPT.
No EPT.
It's the capital and no EPT.
That's a pretty big hint, actually.
Now a couple of people should find out.
Let's
right?
see. So you guys can find out actually if you want to go. Oh, one guy found
out. Oh, there he is.
Who's the first guy? GGRM77 found out from good job, man.
Okay, now I can give
and
you
and born 183. Good job, man. so
okay, now
the single you can find is it's sit and go tab and play money, and it's there are the 100 buying sit and go. So it's called PokerStars in Vegas 1, and the buying is 100 play money, so anybody can join and play, and all you have to do is register, and just have to let them know all the passwords, they're always in lower caps.
Always
everything is
lower
always lower
caps.
So we have
no spaces.
Three people come out find out already.
Yeah, it's
good job, guys.
Maybe I need some more hints.
What's up, T2E84? It's okay, you can let them time. We have time. If you have time, we have some time, so we can let them. So they keep finding out. Albus95. So if you find out, please don't type it in the. Some people are typing Copenhagen in the chat. I mean, there was a tournament in Copenhagen actually. There was an EPT.
That's
but,
very bad hint.
But
and you don't even write it like that. Come on, guys, try a little bit.
But if you find out, just type it in the password and don't put it in the chat, because the key is to let people find out.
So
we have 5 people finding out. 5 didn't find out yet. I'm surprised. Nobody is like typing every password. Like he found out like Brian's favorite city was Seoul just before we even give a hint. It's just like
which was it?
So it was Seoul, South Korea. You should come to Seoul next time. You almost came this time.
It was so close today.
Oh man, Seoul is so nice. Really
I used to watch StarCraft online and...
Do you play some StarCraft too?
Yeah, but I was really bad at StarCraft.
StarCraft is hard.
Yeah.
Have you played the new Blizzard game, Heroes of the Storm?
No, never
played. I played a little bit. I heard it's pretty fun. It's good. It's kind of like... I mean, it's more casual than Dota and League of Legends, but I think it's only 20 minutes game, so that's good. I like the shorter games, because now, like, sometimes we have things to do, it's hard to, like, it's hard to play, like, 40 or 45 minutes game.
Yeah.
Or, like, it can drag to, like, 50 minutes.
So, are we both playing the 50k?
What's up, Donk City? I don't think I'm playing this year, actually, because I haven't played those games that much, and there's, like, I never played Badugi almost. Like so.
No Limit Deuce is a hard game.
No Limit Deuce is fun. I'm not very good at it, but it's fun. It's fun. Yeah, it's hard. But George is playing for sure, and he's gonna win it. Oh, we have a lot more people finding out now. 7 people found out about the password. Good job, guys. So it's not that hard. It's not that hard a password.
It's not that hard now.
The hardest so far was probably Gabriel's favorite movie was Shawshank Redemption. That's pretty hard.
and to put it in all lower caps, yeah, with no spaces, and don't make a mistake.
Yeah, and also because we were speaking in French and they have a different title for the. So it's kind of sad. It's like the you know, they have like French title, so this French title is different, and people had to like to translate and use Google, and it was like pretty tough. But seven people, come on, guys, you can find out. You can give one more hint about the city, I guess.
Yeah, I have lived close to that city. When I was younger, and what hints can I give? Okay, there is some beaches close by that are really
close
nice.
Close by. Not in the city.
In the city, not.
How far away?
Like 25 minutes from the city.
That's very close. That's close enough.
Really nice beach, and
yeah, I really want to go to that city. Actually, it's one of the cities I want to go to. I heard a lot of nice things about it. What's up, Stormers? How are you? You Batman Arkham game? I don't know, actually. You Batman game. I'm not really looking forward to it. I don't know much about it. More people are finding out. That's good. We don't need
to now we have. Okay, let's take the hints.
The Germans
again.
Are good. The French. There's no French. The Germans are good at finding out the.
So, it's at the coast. It's a capital of a European country. It's quite large.
There was no EPT there. Fabs find out finally. It took a while, man. Yeah, usually he finds out first. Yeah, standard. It's pretty easy actually.
And I have lived close by, so
that's like a lot of. There's not that many like capital of the European cities are coastal with no EPTs.
And I haven't lived in so many cities.
Google George. They say on your Wikipedia page where you live.
Yeah,
like
probably.
George. Yeah?
Probably on the Wikipedia page it says
George,
in which countries I lived. So if it's one of those countries, then.
Oh, this lineaments, this for him. You found out, finally. You've been trying for 100 passwords. Good job.
Good job.
What's up, Minona? No, it's not real money. It's play money. All the tournaments we're going to play today is play money because we can't play anything else. Actually, we can play the bracelet event online.
Maybe.
We're allowed to play that one. But otherwise, we cannot play real money on PokerStars in Nevada, unfortunately.
But
and also, it's
know.
Much more fun to play with you guys because then you give the chance for everyone to play. All you have to do is guess the password and have 100 play chip. But you can reload the play chip up to like 1500, I think, right?
I think so, yeah.
So
if you don't have any, you can.
What's the password? The password is George's favorite city. It's all in lower caps. So there's already 13 people find out about the password. And whenever we go up to 27, then we're going to start.
So we have 13 more seats.
every 60 seconds in Brazil, Germany scores a goal. Together we can stop this.
Oh, there's going to be the Poker World Cup of Soccer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, here, on 4th of July.
4th of July?
Do you have a team in France?
I don't think we have a team.
You have to find out. Yeah, we have a team.
Germany is gonna win.
Who's going to organize it?
Germany never loses at anything. It's kind of sick, actually.
Yeah, we're gonna score a lot of goals there, I think.
16 people left now.
Timothy Adams is organizing it. So send him a tweet if you want to. I don't know. Maybe it's full, but I don't know if France has a team. I know that UK is in, and Germany, Brazil.
Ich bin drin. What's drin?
I'm in.
Oh, you've been doing. Oh. You guys can speak German to George and he will reply to you.
We have a couple of Germans in the sit and go already. 16.
What's up, JJ Nanonoko? 16 only, come on, guys.
Okay.
So, touring Melbourne, capital of a European city.
Yeah, it's the coast, nice beaches.
Yeah, you can give one more.
They
hint,
had a fire in. Oh crap, I forgot the year.
Oh yeah, I
1774 maybe? I am not sure anymore.
In 1774?
They had
a
huge-ass fire in 1774, I think. A couple of years ago.
Hey, bravo, Food Poker. Good job on chipping the ticket for Lille FPS. Oh, come on, we're 17 now, people are finding out. 1774 fires, there's no French guy. Normally, there's one French guy actually. I've been 12,000.
Okay, it's in the west of Europe.
Oh, Germans are invading.
Guys, it's in the west of Europe, the very, very west.
Minona, the tournament is not in home game, it's just a sit and go. You can find it in the Sit and Go tab, actually. If you just go like play money Sit and Go, and there's like the 100 buy-in, the smaller buy-in Sit and Go, you can find.
Rank it by buy-in, and then it's gonna be the top tournament.
What's the easiest mix game to learn?
What's the easiest mix game to learn?
Raz is probably the easiest thing, no? Raz is pretty easy. I hate that game.
Raz like, is so easy.
It's so tilting too. It's like
even Phil Hellmuth can win a tournament.
Oh my god.
And the mix game.
Oh man, George, I had the most fun ever, like in the 6 max, 10k 6 max day 2. I was with Phil Hellmuth. Mm-hmm. I was on my right was Doug Pork, and two on my right was Phil Hellmuth. And then Phil Hellmuth, I came early for once on day 2, and then Phil Hellmuth like was second to arrive. He's like, and he came and he's like, okay, today you're gonna see the best me play my best poker. Are you ready? I'm like, I'm ready, let's go. And then he's like, say it again. And it's like, when other people came, he's like, today, guys, you're gonna see me play the best poker. You're gonna see the best poker you've ever seen in your life. Are you ready for it? And we all kind of like laugh a little bit. And he's like, you know, I don't say it very often. Last time I said it, I won the Raz bracelet. I'm like, wow, awesome. And then like, so we're like, wow, okay, Phil. And then like, he raises, and like one guy defends a big blind. He's like, you can't hide anything from me, kid. And then like, okay, the guy check for the flop. And then the next orbit, Phil Hellmuth raises, and he has like about like maybe 30 blinds, 40 blinds, I think, to start the hand. And then the small blind 3-bet him, and he flats, and flop is like 10-9-5 rainbow. Small blind bets, Hellmuth calls, turn the king, the check, and river the 5, and the guy puts Hellmuth all in, and Hellmuth is like, oh my god, they always try to give it to me. I know those kids, they never learn and stuff like that. And then he's like, he falls, obviously, because he always falls. And then the guy shows like his queen eye, and then she even goes up to him. He's like, man, I didn't know how young you were. Those kids that never learn. What are they doing? They always try to give it to me. I'm the best player. Why would they try to bluff the best player in the world?
Always.
And then like Doug Pork was like,
idiots from Northern Europe.
Yeah. No, he's like an American idiot too, I think, this guy. And then like Doug Pork is like monstering and like raising every hand and play really aggressive, and Hellmuth look at him and like, oh, he started already.
Oh,
congrats everyone for so the George's favorite city was Lisbon in Portugal. Seems like a great city. I really want to go.
It's,
you have to tell me more about it.
It's really great. You have to go there, guys.
So then Doug Pork is like monstering the table, and Hellmuth look at him, he's like, oh, there's like this uber aggressive guy on my left trying to give me all the chips. I usually thrive in this kind of situation. And next to me, he gets busted by Doug. He's like defends like ace five suited. I mean, he had like 25 blinds. He comes like 9-5-4, and then he check shoves, and Doug Pork at 5-4, and he busted. He busted so fast, I'm kind of sad because it was really funny. Because he's really producing. He's like, oh, those kids, they never learn. How lucky can they be? How stupid can you be trying to bluff the best player in the world? And he works every time. That's how lucky they are. That's so sick. That was really funny. Then he almost got ended up challenging Doug Pork to an heads up. He actually did challenge Doug Pork to an heads up game, but actually we should play. We have to put this, because otherwise it's not good. Now they know what you have this hand. You should probably fold. Yeah, this.
Guys, if you know what I have, just everybody folds. You guys know I have ace-4. I'm not gonna fold. I'm gonna put you all in, bro.
He knew the password, but he couldn't find the lobby.
Okay, I'm gonna fold here. Now that everybody knows what I have, fold.
Yeah, that was really funny to play with Hellmuth. He was like, you can use a mouse, it's fine.
Yeah?
Yeah. He was like, Doug, you can make it less sensitive if you want. Is it too sensitive or okay?
No, it's because I have it on highest sensitivity on
like,
my PC.
Yeah, Doug was like, let's play a friendly as a game. Feel like, okay, 100K? Sure, let's do it. And he was like, no, 5k. Phil was like 5k, and Doug was like, I'd rather play cash game. And he's like, oh, but I'll play the freeze out anyways, it's okay. that was funny.
So, how is the point system I get for this?
Oh, so the point system, so. First place, if you win for the sit and goes, first place is 2000, second is 1500, and then it goes down like to 50 points for 19 to 27, and. 100 to 10 to 18, and then so it adds those two scores from the sit and goes you're gonna play. You add to like a zoom challenge. The zoom is gonna be your stack divided by 4. So now you can see the ranking behind us. Brian is leading actually.
Which Brian was it?
Brian Huang, the guy that looks like Kim Jong-un. Oh, sigh. So Brian is leading with 2100. Yeah, Briello is 1902.5 and Eugene 553.75.
What happened to Eugene?
Eugene didn't run really good in those. He made a final table, the first one actually, but then he did really bad in Zoom. He played for 15 minutes and you can reload as many times as you want, and you start with 1,000 chips and he ended up with like 1,015 chips. That was not really. How long do you need every morning to make your hair?
It takes like 5 minutes.
Really? Sick.
Yeah, it's really quick. I got really quick. The back part is the difficult one. Okay.
Oh yeah, it's... How often do you have to cut it?
Every 2 weeks.
Every 2 weeks?
Yeah, every 2 weeks.
I haven't been cutting for a while on the side. Sick.
What do I do now? Let's bet big. 115 here.
You can tell them what you had after the hand, because they can see both, you know, because it's hidden. So that's up. I'm stacking off. You can't join this tournament anymore because it's a sit and go capped at 27 players. But you can find the poker chat in Vegas 2 in the lobby, and then you can find out the password. The password is gonna be George's favorite movie. So if you type every single movie game, maybe you can find out in the meantime. But it's not easy because like there are a lot of movies, even more movies than series.
I just get the feeling if I ship it in here, I'm gonna get called somehow.
That's a blocker, sick. Jordan, the queen seven of clubs.
The queen seven of clubs, I had all the blockers.
Yeah,
and
the seven of clubs blocker, sick, yeah.
I still didn't chip it in. Yeah, that's how nitty I am. Now everybody knows.
Next week, I'm not sure. I'm trying to get Liv Bowie for next week. In 2 weeks, we're gonna get Jason Somerville in the show.
Jason is always great fun.
So, and next week I'm going to try to get Libori, but I'll see. I'll find someone. But thanks for coming anyways, George. That's great. It's great to have you with us in the show. It's hard for people because a lot of people, they don't want to come that early in the morning.
I'm luckily staying at the same hotel.
Yeah,
so
that's good. It makes it easier.
You're going to EDC?
No. Are you? No. You go? It was today's the last day, right?
Yeah. I haven't been to EDC.
Ever?
No, it's too much poker always.
Yeah, me too. I don't really do drugs, so, and it's kind of far and not convenient. It's pretty far and there's too many people.
And
it's so hot too, I'm gonna die, what the hell? I'm kind of afraid of the sun. Although it's not as sunny at night time, but it's like, is it like non-stop? Like right now it's going on too? Or do you actually stop for the 3 days? Or it's just like starts on Friday night and never end?
No, it stops.
It stops? Why?
But there's a lot of EDC after parties in Vegas,
yeah.
So it never stops for them.
Yeah,
time.
I can see like the ads everywhere, they go crazy.
Yeah.
It's fun though, because they all dress up like crazy in the hotel lobby,
everybody has a bikini and maybe two hearts on the nipples, that's all they wear for the whole EDC weekend. And everybody's just walking around Vegas like that.
But yeah, there's always too much poker, and I don't think it's good for your poker game to go out and drink and party and get wasted and dressed. This year is even harder because the schedules are pretty crazy. We finish at like the 4 p.m., finish at 3 a.m. No, it's tough this year.
It is.
Luckily for me, I've been busting pretty early, so.
What kind of mouse is this?
This is a mouse. It's a dead mouse.
This is dead mouse.
This is both dead mouse. This one is actually a speaker.
Okay.
You can plug it, but I don't have the cable now. But I should bring it to the Rio and whenever I'm morning, I'm just gonna plug the dead mouse. Or I'm gonna hack the Rio sound system.
Didn't Disney sue dead mouse for his logo?
Yeah, I think Disney won too. Fuck them.
That's they won?
I think they won.
No,
I don't know.
Way.
I don't know.
Did they win? If they won, tell me in the chat. I don't know how this.
Did Disney win against mouse? Nobody wins against mouse because
the chat
knows mouse wins against everything.
Yeah, you can.
Who's your favorite music
mouse.
Artist, John? George.
I don't know. Maybe Seri Tankian.
What?
The guy from System of a Down.
Oh, I don't know. We can listen to him after, and then we can have a showdown between him and mouse.
Okay,
that's
we
what
can
we're gonna
have
do at the end of every show. We forgot last time actually. Last time, Brian's favorite artist was like Hardwell. He had no chance against mouse, obviously. Snoop Dogg did really well. Snoop Dogg almost picked the mouse.
Okay,
Snoop
then let's see
mouse,
how Seri Tankian does against Denmark.
The next password is a favorite movie, yeah, but we're not gonna give any hint now. Hopefully nobody finds it before it's gonna be starting right now.
No, it's gonna be difficult.
It's not gonna be, yeah. I mean, movies are much harder, so there's like so much more movies than series.
So it's all small letters, right?
That guy knows Sergei Tankian.
Yeah, life, it's incredible. I was last year, where did I see him? FM4 Frequency Festival in St. Pölten.
Where?
St. Pölten is close to Vienna.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, yeah, they have a big festival called FM4 Frequency. I made the 8 o'clock news on that one.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. one of my friends texts me, hey, you have to look at this video online. You're on TV on the state
for
channel.
What?
On Austrian TV. No, I'm not. I would know about it. They were just filming my girlfriend and me kissing on the festival.
Oh, nice.
And put it in there. You can listen to music, you can do that, or you can just have fun. And it was my girlfriend and me, and they didn't ask for permission or anything. They just filmed me and put me on the 8 o'clock news covering the festival. But yeah, I didn't care, but yeah, it's a fun festival.
He tried chloroform for favorite movie. You heard about that thing that happened with a Big Dog PokerStars? That's why he put chloroform, I think. What's your favorite movie? Chloroform. That's pretty sick. That's a sick beat for him.
Wow.
I think he's unbanned already, though. He's unbanned.
Really?
Yeah, I read that he was unbanned. I mean, he shouldn't be banned. He was kind of stupid, but to forget to turn it off, but... It's not like something that I really don't.
He didn't really wank off on stream, right?
Yeah,
they turned it down before he started. He got warned, I think.
Because he started, and then he's like, he was getting messages everywhere, and like, it was just like, you're online. Like, what? Oh, never mind. Sick life.
So, yeah, if you're watching one of our streams, please text. It's really fast. We forget
so,
yeah, to turn
George,
it off.
You, if you have to remember to turn it off if you.
Yeah, I know. When
it's like red when he's recording. See the XSplit he's recording here? It's like streaming live.
I have
locally.
To get XSplit, maybe.
So
I use
like
OBS, but I'm not too happy with it somehow. I'm gonna.
Well, what don't you like about OBS?
When it's the way it acts when you open a new table, it's always you have to resize it.
Oh, but you have to resize here too, mostly. I mean,
yeah,
yeah, you have, unless you like, usually I do a capture side this side of the screen so then it's like clean, but otherwise, it's on you.
Okay, let's
ask George when he's streaming next. When are you streaming next, George?
When I'm back at home
after the World Series.
After the World Series, yeah. During the scoop, my internet, something happened, and my provider hasn't found out what the problem is. And I'm losing the connection for a couple of seconds, a lot. And then it's okay playing poker, because it's just gone for like 3 seconds, and then the cars are there again. But when I'm streaming...
That's gonna kill the stream, right?
Yeah, it always kills the stream, and then you have to wait for the stream to come back. I just had 10-3. What the nitty fold again.
10-3 suited, wow, yeah, like, oh man, you reared a flush draw too, sick, you would have reared a flush draw, straight flush draw. What's a play by? We can play PokerStars while in Vegas, but just PokerStars.net, which means we can only play for play money, so, it's still fun to play with, like, guys you know and stuff, but, you know, it doesn't have the excitement of Scoop, obviously. You see W Coupe looks sick actually, the schedule looks really good.
Yeah, looks really nice. Why do I only have one star here?
Because we all have one star only in Play Money, I think.
Oh.
I think it's a different, because it's a different software, it's PokerStars.net, I think. What do you think of the Dealer's Choice event?
Oh, the Dealer's Choice events are great. Really, everybody who plays that event says it's great.
Yeah, I'm gonna play and I'm gonna pick Pot Limit Hold'em every time.
Yeah.
So you're gonna put them on tilt. That's my strategy.
Just the cards are really bad this year, so in the mixed game, like stud 8, you can't see properly.
Yeah, you cannot see
the
club and the spades.
Nope.
Like, whenever, like, even, like, no limit, if you're holding on the other side of the table and he has his king black, you don't know which one is, like.
But I think new cards are on the way. I think they arrived today.
Oh,
yeah? For the 50k.
Wow, that's pretty good, actually.
We get new cards.
I have to give them props, they're pretty reactive for that. They only took them, like, 1 month to get cards.
Let's see how the cards are. Yeah, the problem with the cards are too, they're really thin. So if
people, they get marked, I heard, right?
Yes, people especially will know how to mark cards.
Yeah, especially
so if
for
you're
the
playing out there, look out for marks. Always check
especially
the cards.
Especially for the mixed game even more so, right?
Yeah.
Because it's just like...
You see so many cards.
Because also people in mixed game, they like to squeeze the last card. And they're like in No Limit, they don't really squeeze that hard, so it's not going to get marked as much.
No.
I mean, they can mark it if they want, but the problem, they will get marked even like... if they don't mean to, you know, just by squeezing and...
Yeah, and the...
And the 7 looks stupid too.
The
I don't like how the 7 looks. They look like they have no... I don't know, they're weird, no?
Yeah, yeah, the sans serif,
the
serifs, or how they call it, the corner of the card, it sucks.
Yeah.
They have to be simple cards, so you can read them.
But they should also make it bigger, I think. Like, the EPT cards are so big, it's nice, you know? The S is huge, the symbols are huge, so it's like... It's like makes more sense anyways, because you can't miss it. You know exactly what the guy has. Like sometimes if you have low card at the other end of the table, you don't really know which is what he has also.
So no, my first main event was 2006. You're right. Atheist got 666. But I played 2005 World Series, but I didn't play the main event in that year.
When did you start playing poker?
I was very poor back then.
When did you start playing?
15 years ago.
15?
Yeah, when I was 16 I played. And now
when
I'm
you're
31.
16, that's illegal, guys. Don't play when you're 16.
No, why is it illegal? You can play
for money. But not for money.
No, we
didn't
play for money. We play for like, you know,
for like
fun in the...
For like mouse. You can play for mouse.
You can play for mouse, you can play for match.
Is it legal to play for mouse? Yeah. Mouse is money though. It has a monetary value of a mouse. I can sell it after.
Is it?
Yeah, obviously. Look, it's very expensive. He has a lot of sentimental value too.
Oh, Bjorna has a good squeeze spot here. Why didn't he go all in?
Bjorna. Oh.
50.
15, 460.
Oh.
He has a good dunk bet spot too.
Yeah, 50. Okay, I can call 50.
What's up, Luis M? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're not showing the hands because basically we have two options. Either we put a delay on and we show the hand and we explain everything, or we do it live and we hide the hands and we can interact with you right away, which is more fun, I think, because it's like a talk show, so we can like talk to you guys, because the delay adds up really fast. Even if you put like 2 minutes,
mm-hmm.
you say like we talk to George and it takes 2 minutes to answer.
But how do I have to click? Where can I click? I can click here and
to
then
watch for
there it is.
Yeah.
So you can see my hand. I'm just going to check behind the A screen here. I mean, why would I bet it, right? No, we lose the fives. We should have bluffed here.
The problem is here is like in play money, you can't see what the last hand guy. You can't see what the other guy had, because you can't see the last hand in play money.
Nope. This time the password is really hard. Has anybody found out?
Hey, was
there
a hair inspiration for Luis M? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can you
send a picture?
You can send a picture. You can link a picture. Normally, you're not allowed to link other stuff, but if it's like the same hair as George, we're gonna make an exception.
Yeah,
and
you
let
can you
link
do
it.
That. And you can tweet it if you want to, right? At LK,
yeah, you can tweet at
the
Tricky's Coffee or at LK Poker, and we can see the picture. That would be nice. It's time the password is not that easy. The second password is a movie, and it's not such an easy password, of course.
Yeah, just in the play money lobby where the sit and goes, and then you sort for the cheapest one, and then you find us.
How much will the winner get? The winner will get 2700 play money chips. That's a lot. You can play 2700 sit and go. It's a winner take all.
Winner takes it all.
Yeah, that was sick. Like last week with Brian, you know, first at the password, like before even like give a single hint. But the city is always easier to find out. Like last time too, we had Gabriel, and his favorite city is Paris, and he's French, so it's pretty fucking easy. It's like we didn't even say it was his favorite city. It was like something like, because the first was Shawshank Redemption, was like the hardest ever, and then like the second thing is like something like a link to me, and then I was like, okay, it's French, it's in Paris, it's everything is Paris, pretty easy.
I can start giving some hints for the movie. It's not Hangover. I really like Hangover, but it's not my favorite. And I really like Tiger and Dragon. That's maybe
Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Yeah,
that was good.
That was really good.
Do you see Mad Max? I love Mad Max, man.
Oh, Mad Max was fine.
Mad Max is awesome.
Not one of my favorites.
I love it. I wanna buy the spray to make the spray on my lips.
Oh.
I live, I die, I live again. All in. You know, like those war boys, they like spray their face, their
actually,
lips.
Actually, my glasses look really similar to the Mad Max glasses.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, in the movie. Do you know the ones I use here at the World Series with the sides?
I think I saw it before. Yeah, yeah. There's like a yeah, it covers the side, right? Like a leather
yeah.
thing on the side. Salut Val versus. Of course, I play the main. I think we're both playing the main event, obviously. That'd be sad to be in Vegas and not play the main event. Be in Vegas for
and I
especially
can play it for free. Play of the year gets.
Oh yeah,
gets
sick.
Free main event.
Oh, that's nice. Congrats. That'd be sick to be in Vegas for 6 weeks and not play the main event.
Yeah, that would be not so smart. Do you play the one drop?
I don't know. I don't think so. I don't like to sell so much action. It's kind of like, are you gonna play it?
Probably not. Only if I win the.
yeah.
If I win the Players Championship, maybe. Okay, let's push all in here.
There's too many big buying tournaments, I think. It's kind of annoying. Why don't they just like, especially like, I mean, so before it's good because you attract businessmen, I think. But nowadays it's just like most of the pros, they have like 10 or 20% of themselves max. It's just like, what's the point of like, why don't just make it like 20K and everybody plays for like all the thing instead of like making like 100K and like everybody has, nobody has like action. Like a big part of it, you know.
Yeah, it's true.
Like 500K, what the fuck is like? Obviously, no poker pro is gonna put 500K in tournament. It's not really a good investment. It's not really a smart investment to go in for 500K. So like,
not even players like maybe one player has his own action.
Yeah,
maybe Ivy, but even Eric Seidel or players
yeah.
like they all sell a lot.
I mean, Daniel might have a lot too, but even he sold for the one drop. Obviously, I think he put like a few hundred thousand himself. So it's just like, I don't know, I don't see the point. And it's like, I guess it looks cool for TV because it's like, wow, well, $500,000 buying and stuff. But actually it's like, I don't know. I think it's, they were like, are you gonna play the 500K? I'm like, what the fuck? You have to sell too much action. It's just annoying. I'd rather play like 20K and keep it all than like, how much do you guys play with instinct and how much by calculation? Kind of depends on the spot. I mean, I think calculations are very important, basic mathematics, but for me, I think in some spots, sometimes, you know, even if like, you know what you should do like mathematically, sometimes you kind of like have an instinct and sometimes you know, you kind of like know what you should do against it. Like, it's not really that much instinct, but it's like kind of the game flow, you know? The
game
flow of the player. Sometimes even though like mathematically you should do this move, like, because of this particular player and you have like a, you kind of get a hint and like you kind of know, like you kind of feel like you shouldn't be doing it. How about you?
I think I play mostly math, but sometimes yeah.
But also me, I think
sometimes
this game,
it's read based too. When I play live, I like to look at the opponent and make my decision like that. But then in the 10K deuce to 7, I made a huge
mistake.
Huge call,
yeah.
I made a huge call, hero call. Because I thought he must be bluffing, he had it. But
yeah.
he didn't really have it. He had a hand that was, he had a 10-8 and value bet it.
Oh.
So, in a huge pot. It was a
like
4
draw,
bet
draw,
pot.
Draw one card or what? What happened before the draw?
We both draw one.
Oh.
And now it's a 4 bet pot and we both draw one card. And now he bets a 10-8. So I think what my read was, he wasn't really sure if he had the best hand or not. So he was really nervous about his bet because
yeah.
he makes a huge bet for half of his stack. And he's really nervous. So I thought, oh, he's that nervous.
Okay, it's close value bet actually because it's not like mostly...
No, he only hero calls. You beat
yeah.
only hero calls. It's not the value. You don't make an 8 and then make a bet, you know. It was really close value bet with a bad hand. So my read was that he was weak in that spot and I just called and was
George has freeze here. Freeze, hold one
oh,
time.
Oh, hold.
Nice hold.
Easy
oh,
hold. Yeah, because I have to at least beat Eugene. That would be.
Yeah, so, I mean, I guess also in limit games, it's you have to play more mathematic, like the instinct or like, kind of like more important in no limit in big bet games, like the read. No, when you play like limit games, usually it's not as much of a.
No, it's much more mathematics in the limit games.
Like the guy bets like he puts like one bet on 7th street. Usually, you just have to like see the pot odds, and it's not like you can have. Show the Windows view. Let's show them the view one time. Like it likes the video. It's nice view. So you can see the view of. Do you have the same? Do you have a corner also or?
No, I don't have the corner. Here but I have a similar view. I'm here on this side in the middle, so I can see the Bellagio fountains.
Oh, we can see the Bellagio here. Bellagio pool on the side, and the Bellagio fountain in the background. You can't see that much. That's the Cosmopolitan. The windows are dirty. They should clean it. We should call. Okay. Look, so dirty. Wow. The Cosmo pool in the background. You can see the Planet Hollywood there. And then the Aria. It's nice. I like Vidara because it's. Very nicely. Location is good. I think it's kind of in the center of everything. It's on you.
Oh,
it's the center of everything, and it's really close to the Rio. And also, it's not a.
Except now we're a little dark.
Yeah,
uh-huh.
Yeah. Sometimes it's like the center of everything. You know, it's close to the Rio, and also it's not a casino, so it's quieter. That's why, and I like the kitchen. Jenny likes the kitchen, obviously. She likes the fridge a lot. She likes the big fridge.
Oh yeah,
because she feels very secure
fridge.
When there's a lot of food in the fridge.
Yeah.
So
it's always dangerous, you know. You can go broke here, and then
you can go hungry. It's even worse for Jenny. It's even worse to go hungry. So
if you have the fridge full and you have a ticket back home in 3 weeks, you know, you can just stay in your room and eat. And you're safe, even if you go broke. So
that's what we.
That's what I did the first year. Can you imagine? The first year I was here, I brought $300 for 3 weeks.
Wow, that's very optimistic. You're very optimistic, George.
I had $300 for 3 weeks.
Playing poker,
and I had half pension, so I have breakfast and dinner buffet at the hotel. It was the El Cortez. It cost like. 20 bucks per day, but with food.
Oh, value,
so
value town.
Yeah, downtown.
Sick value.
It was the old El Cortez before they renovated it, so it was really cheap and the room was horrible, but the buffet was horrible too, but at least I had something to eat, I had a place to stay, and I had a ticket back, so, you know, the $300 was like
free rolling.
And then, I was playing cash game, played the tournaments, and... During the time, I actually won a tournament at the Binions, so I went home with $3,000,
wow,
and I felt like, wow, I'm the greatest in the world. It was 2005. That was my first
World Series. You probably were the greatest in the world. That's awesome when you win tournament, you always think you're the greatest in the world.
And I always was taking the bus, and it was the old buses. Now they have new buses, but the old buses that went down the strip from downtown, there was only, you know, drug addicts and homeless people in the bus, and I was always there with my suit, you know, all the money in the pocket.
You're playing with a suit?
Yeah, the $3,000 in the pocket, always take the $1 bus down the strip. Yeah, good old times. Do I have to push this?
I would push, but...
I'm on it.
But now that you say that, they're gonna know you have a punch in your hand. That would be a sick hustle. Like, you have to push this, he has a king.
Really? And you say, no,
I would push.
Maybe. Yeah, the El Cortez.
Oh, Cortez.
Oh, Minoza.
You know Minoza?
Yeah, I know him. He's the moderator in my chat too.
Oh, he's been there from the beginning, Minoza. Yeah, you should Twitch more. Twitch is awesome. El Cortez. I've never been, I think. I haven't been to many hotels downtown. I think the first time I stayed at Treasure Island in 2005. I won a package from PokerStars.
I used to play cash game there. The 2-5 at the Mirage was good. Treasure Island was nice.
Everywhere was nice. I mean, back in 2005, everywhere, even online, was the easiest. Everything was the easiest of life. I wasn't very good, and I was one of the best. And I was really wasn't very good. I don't know if I was one of the best, but I was winning even though I wasn't very good, so it must have been like...
Worked out.
The homeless guy in the bus probably carried more than $300. That's pretty sick, actually. So optimist. That's nice, you worked out though. Confidence is key. Just go. Sometimes we joke too, we see a tournament schedule, we see, oh, the first tournament in the World Series is like 5K, so I'm just gonna bring like 5K to Vegas and just gonna bring 5K and then I'm gonna play the whole summer. We love you too, man. The mass love is real.
So now this guy, decision he now. Only has 5 big blinds. Oh man.
George is pushing.
I cannot do anything.
Oh man, what the fuck? The sickest fold ever!
Wow!
The guy has some sick odds. He was getting like.
He was getting five like 5-1.
5-1. And he folded. And draw that jack eye. So jack 8, yeah, jack 8.
Oh. I had jack 8. Maybe he had jack 2 and made not that bad of a fold.
Fraps has been trying every movie in the password forever. Let him try, it's okay. We're gonna give you the password after. He just. Him too.
Okay, I have never mentioned that movie before because I just, when I got asked, I just remembered one of the movies I really liked. And
how many times have you seen it?
Three times?
What the hell?
Yeah.
That's not very much. I saw like The Dark Knight like 20 times maybe.
I have seen movies more often than that one, but it's just one of my favorites. Probably my favorite.
He's done with top 200 movies of the all time.
Oh, the top Austrian movies. That was not a bad guess. I could have put Indian in there. Because Indian is one of my favorite movies too.
Indian? What's Indian?
Indian, it's an Austrian movie. It's great. If you can watch it with subtitles, get it. It's worth it. So, some hints. Michael Douglas is in it.
Oh man, that's a big hint. Well, although he did play in a lot of movies. How many movies did he play in? Well, it's probably only 200, so now they can figure it out.
No, now people can figure it out, yeah, probably. If you have stamina, you can just, you know.
Tap every single Michael Douglas movie ever. Vegas is nice.
People are gonna start with the new ones, though. It's gonna take a while. Oh, now I told you, it's a little older.
So you're staying at the villa not the whole time, right? You're leaving? You're not.
I'm staying at the Vidara for the most time. I stayed at the Trump at the beginning.
Oh yeah? How's the Trump?
Trump is similar to here. The rooms are nice. I have a kitchen with a nice fridge. And there is no casino in there. So it's quiet.
It's a bit further away though, no?
Not really. You can see it from here. Oh no, from my room I can
see
it.
So there, right? After Bellagio?
Yeah, it's directly behind the Bellagio. So you just go down this road there.
This one,
the industrial road, and then it's on the right side. You can see the beginning of the fashion show mall. And it's directly by the fashion show mall, so I can get
in there.
I can get the haircut, I can get my PC repaired.
Where do you get the haircut in the fashion show mall?
Yeah, fashion show mall. Right at the end, you know where the Apple store is at the fashion show mall? Directly behind, on the right side. Very nice.
There's a GNC there, close by.
So probably now everybody has figured it out, right? At the moment.
Yeah, but some people are asking in the chat. You guys should not guess in the chat. Don't guess in the chat. That's the rule. People are fishing really hard now.
Oh, already 10 in.
One sec, sorry. I have to time them out.
Oh.
If you time them out, they're gonna be like. Guys are fishing. You're not supposed to post in the chat. To guess. Okay.
I'm gonna knit it again.
Yeah, so Trump, I never stayed at Trump actually. Which one do you like better, Trump or Vidara? I like Vidara because you can walk to the Aria and the Cosmo and the Crystals and the Bellagio.
And the rest is similar. And I like the beds better here. The beds at the Trump are so soft that I always, my back hurts a lot. And you're sitting all day at the poker table and then, yeah.
What about the fridge? Is it big as big?
No. The fridge here is bigger.
Oh, okay, so for sure Vidara, because Jenny likes a big fridge.
You need the food.
Well, because we were in Vancouver to play Scoop, and it was really hot, and there was no AC in the place at the beginning, so. we had like a cam like view of the fridge behind, and then Jenny would keep the fridge open all day to she would keep the fridge open to cool the place down, and then she drank some milk from it and it went bad. The fridge got his revenge, that was sick. One more pro stream on Twitch, Snakey Murat. I don't know, it's still pretty new. I think Twitch is something pretty new. George has a decision here. Decision time.
I'm gonna check it.
Oh! Wow, George had like 9-10 off. Sick.
I had 9-10 off. I flopped top 2 against bottom set, and somehow I didn't go broke.
Wow, that guy did the trap. That was a bad timing to trap. 9-10 free, two diamonds.
Ooh.
Wow, sick. It's like, although it was a good trap because we really didn't expect him.
I would never expect that trap on that board.
We never expect him to have that hand. That's sick.
But yeah, he should have raised the turn. I mean,
that's crazy.
I mean, it's not maybe not too bad.
So crazy.
Sets you can play however you want. I don't think it was a big mistake by him.
I mean, it's like,
okay.
Yeah, just like in the particular spot, of course, because Jordan had 9-10, he would have gotten all the money if he bet the flop. But otherwise, I mean, yeah, it's sick. So poker's been okay for me, I guess. I got deep run in the 1K. I got 11th, so that was pretty sick. That was sick. We played 1K buy-in, and last two final tables, there were Chris Moman, Antonio Esfandieri, Jason Kuhn, and I, and none of us made the final table. I really so Chris had a lot of chips too. Like Jason, Antonio, and I, we were not that much chips, but Chris had a lot of chips, and Chris got 10th. I got 11th, and Chris got 10th, and like, that was pretty sick.
All what I have.
George has a girlfriend, yeah, Nicole, right? Still with her.
I got the girlfriend.
So why not more people play on Twitch, poker players? I'm not sure. I mean, it's still pretty new, and like, I think also like for tournaments it's fine, but for cash games you're kind of giving, like if you play cash game with some players, you can give a lot of information. And I guess it's not for everyone, you know, a lot of them also, they're not very, they're more like reserved, you know. You kind of have to be outgoing to enjoy Twitching. You have to enjoy with an audience and be talkative, and it's not that easy for everyone. I'm sure, you know.
And it's not so easy on Twitch. The chat's always a little grumpy. you have to find a way to interact with the trolls, you know.
Yeah,
because if you're not that kind of guy, it's just gonna be overwhelming what people do to you.
We like to troll, we like to feed them. But yeah, for sure, like, you know, it's like I think it's not for everyone. It's not for everyone to just new to stream. You have to have the personality for it, to be able to handle it, and to be like really outgoing and talking to people. So did you guys send a picture on Twitter? Picture of
haircut? I don't think so.
Maybe it was twirling.
I'm just looking up the quote from the movie, so I can help you guys out.
Oh, the first quote was
bit.
Nice, actually.
Okay. They just fuck you, and they fuck you, and they fuck you, and then just when you think it's all over, then that's when the real fucking starts. Okay, now you guys have to guess.
Oh, you made the final. Oh, the guess. Everybody guessed. You made the final table, George.
I made the final table, and everybody guessed it after that quote. That quote was good, was it?
And the other tournament started. This is the first time ever we start two at a time. Actually, we gave them too many hints. So we're only showing one on stream, but there's two tables.
Oh,
there
I gave
time.
Too
Sick.
Many hints, and we're
that's
at
okay.
the final table.
Final table.
How many points is that? Boom, 200 points. I have a chance of beating
Zoom. Yeah, you have a chance. You have a good chance. Because Brian and Gabriel actually did bad in tournaments. Zoom is a bit more important. I mean, unless you win. Like, if you win this one, you already have a lock, kind of.
Okay, we are the final table. All in!
And, yeah, did you make a final table this summer yet? Not yet?
No, I made a... Oh, I can't show. We are still in the hands. There you go.
Yeah.
Now you can rail the all in.
The guy is gonna have the information now, but whatever.
He was calling.
That's gonna
anyway.
Be tough. That's gonna be tough.
That's gonna be tough. Oh, GG.
0%. GG.
Ninth place. That was the important part, right? Sixth until ninth is all 200
ninth
points.
Place.
Okay.
So, yeah, 200 points for George.
You're right.
Let's see where it's gonna be.
Oops.
You can put the other table, yeah, nice. Okay. So, first final table, congrats. Yeah, I wanna make a final table this summer too, motherfucker.
Final table.
Was so close.
In Vegas. Boom, yeah.
Boom.
I was so close too. 1/10th, 1/15th.
Then which one did you get 10th?
No limit deuce.
Oh, no limit deuce. I like this game.
Yeah, I really
game.
Like, I made 3rd in 2010 and 3rd in 2012. I really wanted to win it though.
Yeah.
Okay. It's all good if I make the final table of the Players' Championship.
So you, when you get back home, you're gonna Twitch much more often?
I hope so, if the internet's working again. They have to figure it out. Nobody can explain it to me, what
that's
the problem
weird.
Is.
My computer was, just today is good actually. Yesterday I streamed Hearthstone and it just turned off like 3 times. That's so weird, because it's only like a few months old and you never did before. I was kind of worried it didn't do today, but it's not even hitting, so I don't know why it does that. That's weird. Yeah, Twitch is awesome. I like it a lot. It's so much more fun. But I can see that some people like usually like to be on Twitch, but I can see it wouldn't be like to do it all the time. Also, it's tiring when you stream on Twitch all the time. I stream for like the scoop in Vancouver. I was on Twitch like every day all the time. It gets you get really hyped up with the mouse, and then you go crazy, and then like it's a bit even more tiring than But it's a lot of fun, so that's good. I'm really looking forward to W Coupe. W Coupe is going to be sick this year. They have a very nice schedule.
The W Coupe has a nice schedule, and it's easier to stream because it's not so many tables. In the scoop, I play all the small events too.
Oh yeah, well,
so
because you have a bet with Naoya.
Yeah.
Did you win a bet?
No, I lost every bet. I had a 10k bet with Sean Deep that I lost.
About what, the leaderboard?
Yes.
Oh, sick.
So I lost all the bets. But the W Coupe is easier because you can. Because
you only have 3 tournaments a day, right?
Yeah.
Do you have bets with Sean Lee and Naoya doing W Coupe too?
I don't know yet. Probably not.
You're gonna play every single one of them?
No.
Oh, it's during
it's too tiring.
OctoberFest.
Yeah, and I did it last 3 years. I always played all the tournaments of Scoop and W Coupe, and now it's. Too tiring.
You mean to Oktoberfest? I want to go to Oktoberfest one day, actually.
To take it easier.
Yeah?
Oktoberfest is great, you have to go there.
I've never been, I really want to go. This is after the scoop this time, so maybe we can go celebrate our scoop victory. You're going for sure?
Yeah.
Maybe I go too, I'll let you know.
Oktoberfest is great. And a buddy of mine, Jan Heitman, he lives really close by.
Oh yeah, he told me, yeah.
5 minutes.
So, George's favorite movie was The Game, by the way.
Oh yeah, The Game.
I need to watch it again. I watched it a long time ago, but I kind of forgot. I remember it was pretty good. It was good, but it was a long time ago. Like,
yeah, it's pretty good.
I want to watch Mad Max again. What's your favorite movie that you've seen the last few years?
The last few years. I thought The Hangover was the funniest.
Hangover?
Yeah, from the comedies, I liked Hangover the best.
Hangover is good. I watched one, was good.
The dramas, which one did I like?
The end is near. You watched that one? That was pretty funny.
No.
I was too fucked up actually sometimes.
Didn't watch that one.
You should watch it.
The dramas, which were the dramas I like best? Gone Girl, I think? You saw that one?
I didn't see that one.
Gone Girl,
I haven't seen.
Then what was the Tarantino movie? Django Unchained.
Oh yeah, Django Unchained. That one was good. Django, yeah. That one was good.
I don't go to the cinema that often anymore. I don't know. Now with Netflix, you know.
Do you watch movie shows, TV shows instead?
Yeah, I watch TV shows instead.
Which one you watch? Game of Thrones and.
Yes.
Hey, we watch Game of Thrones, but no spoilers here for the guy we didn't watch.
I haven't seen.
You haven't seen the last one?
No, because my girlfriend is not here yet. She's coming tomorrow, so we said we're not watching any of the shows, and then
it's gambled because it's nice, it's very nice, but like for them it's a lot of people, it's this point on the social media and stuff, it's kind of
dangerous. That's why I don't use social media.
It's very dangerous because it's spoiled.
Yeah.
But
no,
which other one do you watch? We watch Honeyball. Honeyball is good.
Honeyball.
No. You should watch it. It's cool. It's pretty violent, but
I watch Daredevil and The Killing, I think. I like Breaking Bad.
Yeah, Breaking Bad was good. It was cool. Salut Jeff was on this set. What was it?
House of Cards.
Oh yeah, I need to watch that one. Is that really good? Anybody is sick,
fine.
Yeah. You're gonna leave Munich shortly before Oktoberfest. Bad timing, you know. So I think I wanna go this time, maybe. Let's see. Charlie's draw out of the hand now.
Isn't it?
Knit up. It's my style too, you know. You know, Jason Somerville's show is called Run It Up, and my show is gonna be called Knit It Up. It's like a spin off. Knit It Up.
I should call my show something with knit too, because
that's so mean. Jenny can tell you that. Yeah, I wanna watch House of Cards. I should watch it. People on Twitch can be kind of mean.
Yeah, people on Twitch are mean.
To me, they're not that mean, but it's okay. I mean, you kind of have to get used to it, you know, the troll. Oh, the stone? Why would we be stone? What the hell? Do we look? They always think I'm like high, actually. I'm doing a lot of drugs, and I get really excited.
Because
I get really excited, and I'm like.
And because it's EDC, I mean, they have a point, but. No.
EDC.
I'm playing the 50k today, guys. I am in top shape. I took a day off yesterday. I went to play basketball with the buddies.
Oh,
yeah? Yeah.
What do you do when you're on day off in Vegas? Usually, what do you like
mostly
to do?
Mostly, we go and play basketball
outside
or football. No, no, inside.
Oh,
I thought you
were completely crazy.
We go to the University of Las Vegas. Have you been there? They have a big campus and they have awesome sports facility. You can go for fitness there. They have everything. They have weight racks. All the wrestling guys are there.
Yeah.
You know, they have a lot of beasts are in the gym all the time, and you can.
Oh.
And they really help you out.
One time I was so stupid. Like 2 years ago, I went to run on a track outside, and I almost died. I went for 1 hour nonstop at like noon when it was really hot, and then I had like a worse headache, really bad. Sun is dangerous.
Have you been to the? Vanderlei Silva studio?
Oh yeah, I've been there. It's nice,
yes?
Actually. I've
is
been
it?
There a few years back, yeah.
Can you just pop in and or is it
Well, I mean I got a quick private lesson with a coach, but
you have
called it before.
If you call before and make a private lesson with the coach.
Yeah, you can
and
either do private lesson
it?
Or you can do like lessons with like more people.
Mm-hmm.
Like they have different levels, different kind of like boxing, kickboxing or fighting or like different for beginners or for different levels, and then it's fun. Yeah, you support Bayern? Bayern? What's
no,
your favorite team?
My favorite team is FC Porto.
FC Porto.
And yeah, ich streame auch auf Twitch, wenn ich wieder zurück bin von der World Series.
Badugi is one of the best games to bluff, is it?
Yes.
I don't know.
It is actually, because in Limit it's very hard to make bluffs. Because usually people get the odds. But in Badugi, you either have a Badugi, if you pet, you either have a Badugi or you're bluffing. So you can just pet, you know, as if you have a Badugi, and the opponent is not likely to make a better Badugi because it's so unlikely that he makes one.
Oh.
So if you just pet.
It's easier to snow?
Yes, it's very easy to snow. And
but then it's not too much and it's not, it become harder.
If
no.
You do it too much, they always know it, and they can call down.
Just makes me mad
and
pat every hand.
They can call you down every hand.
But then you can like trick them. You can pat with a free card, good free card, and then they will think you're like bluffing, but actually you have a good free card. You can value bet free card a lot in Badugi, right?
Yes.
Like if you have 1-2-3, you always value bet. If he's draw three times, you value bet 100%.
But if you have three cards, you're free rolling on the draw anyway, so you don't have to pet the good three card and bet.
Yeah.
Because if you're bluffing a lot, they think you bluff your three cards also if you have bet three cards. So, okay, we're gonna all go all in here.
Draws the ace queen. This for him is liniment. The guy who like tried 200 times to find the password. Now you found the password and you're gonna bust him, that's so sad.
No!
Six lower, what? Three, boom! Oh, draw that ace queen, by the way, sick. You still have 34 chips. It's okay, you can do it. Chip in a chair.
I can do it. I still have a free hand here.
Dude, do you know what?
Okay, we have to go with this one.
Yeah, let's go. Man, I was like reading my friend Gabriel Nassif at the final table of the 3K limit 6 max. It was sick. So it was like, there was a Russian guy. Had like aces against kings against a guy, and they only put like one bet on each street post flop, and the guy had like 125k chips, and then it was like the big blind was 25k at the final table, and the Russian guy had like, after he had the aces against kings against him, he had like 1.5 million chip, five left, and the Russian guy got fifth.
Wow.
Oh, George busted with a 9-6 off, sick, 22nd place, so that's 50 points. But you can still do it, because actually the zoom challenge is very important. It's like much, most of the points are actually.
Okay.
Because nobody ever gets first. So now you have 250 points, and like zoom is gonna be like you're gonna do the zoom challenge, and the zoom is gonna be your score divided by four.
So with how many chips do we start in the zoom?
You start 1,000. Yeah. You just use it. You can just go like find a zoom play money game 5-10. And you can reload as many times as you want. Let's put the
5-10, 6 max or full ring?
Whatever you want. Probably 6 max is better. But so when you bet, you should put it on the. You can make it bigger also. Sorry. 1 second. You have to, yeah. Perfect. You can remove those actually.
Remove what?
Click on the here and here. Remove the covers because. Alright, let's go now. We're going. Good luck, George. 15 minutes.
Oh, 15 minutes.
So you can just buy go in any time as you want. Eugene finished with 1,015 in 15 minutes. It's like a chip, one chip per minute.
There we go, first all in, first time.
Österreich. Österreich is Austria, right?
Yeah. Yeah, let's go. But it's gonna be 5 days until I win the bracelet in the 50k.
I hope to see your girlfriend. Yeah, how long has you've been here by yourself since the beginning?
Yeah, I'm really hyped now. Come on, King! Nope. Automatically.
It's automatic already.
Oh, there is no automatic rebuy feature?
Maybe not in play money, I don't know.
Okay.
I really don't want to speed up when I go to the beach, but I usually don't go to the beach actually. Although it's hard to go to find the beach in Vegas. Yes, every hand go all in. Oh. Four ways all in. Sick.
Four way all in. We need
that's
one.
Not very good, that guy. Ooh. Oh shit, that's not very good.
Oh!
Oh! Sick horn.
Hold!
You only want 568 chips, that's kind of sad.
Can I see the last hand?
No, you can't.
I can't see the last hand. What happened? Did he also have king queen?
Queen ten of spades, and there was two spades on board. But I mean, I guess it's better because the other guy had three of spades, so he was blocking the spades. I didn't ban you, I timed you out because you're not supposed to give the password in the chat when you find out. When you find out the password of the sit and go, you're never supposed to say it in the chat. But he was, yeah, I want to watch game 2 now. So your girlfriend is staying until the end now in Vegas?
Yeah, I'm really hyped that she's coming over. It's so lonely here for a long time. I've been here for nearly 4 weeks.
Does she like it here?
Yeah. No bluffs today.
Yeah, a lot of people don't like Vegas, but I like it.
So I'm fine with it. Food is always nice.
Yeah, food is really good. What's your favorite place to go here?
Kabuto.
Kabuto? Kabuto is really good. I like Waku too.
Yeah.
Waku and Kabuto is my Waku for our day, but Kabuto is really good too. It's really hard to
find. You like Raku better? What do you eat at Raku?
Fried chicken and The tofu is really good.
Oh, I like the tofu too.
The tofu, the fried chicken, just everything basically. The seasonal stuff too. They have like, you know, they have this grilled tuna belly. That's gonna be hard. Oh man, you revert an opponent just to 8 or 6. They have the tuna belly, they have like all the grilled stuff is so good. They have like the grilled crab legs too, and like, oh, just really good. Kabuto is really good too. And they have really, do you like bubble tea?
I don't like it.
They have bubble tea like next to like two spots from Raku. They have Kung Fu tea, it's really good.
Kung Fu tea?
Yeah, it's really good. But you don't have to have the bubble, you can get like basically it's like tea mixed with something, with milk tea, and then you can choose like everything, like the ice, the milk content, the sweetness, and you can choose to add like bubble or jelly or whatever toppings. It's really good.
Oh, he trapped me with the kings.
Oh! Whoa, boom! Ship it. That's nice. That's like the worst hand you went rolling with and the one you win. It's like the worst spot and the one you win.
Jawohl.
Yeah, Kung Fu tea is really good. Because they have like, you don't have to get bubble, you can get like any kind of tea and stuff. And it's also, it's like in the same corner as Raku. Is there Raku Sweets too now? Have you been there? Raku Sweets? It's next to Kabuto actually.
Oh yeah, I have
really
never
good.
Been there, is it
it's
nice?
It's really good, yeah, it's very nice.
Raku Suits, yeah.
It's very nice, it's not really that much Japanese actually, it feels like more like a like European style dessert, but it's really good.
That flop is quite good for my hand, right?
Yeah.
How do
Fear for Kind 9 instead on the bottom right corner. Fear for Kind is good hand.
That's
especially when you have one in your hand, if you have Fear for Kind on board, it's not that great.
Okay, now this is good. I think we're gonna play this play money style here. We're gonna bet 150. No!
Oh man,
no
sick.
Value!
You have 2888, so let's see, now you have 250 points and Brian has a 2161, so you need to make like about 2000 points here. So if you have like 8000 chips or more, you're gonna win.
8000 I need?
A little bit less than that. You need to make like a 1900. 11 points. So you need 1911 times 4. You can do it. Oh, how much more time do you have? You have 10 more minutes. And then you can listen to your favorite DJ and you can make a face off with the mouse. But yeah. It's nice that your girlfriend is coming. It can be kind of lonely. Poker player can be kind of, it's pretty hard when you play poker every day and like, especially because like, the schedule is really tough. It's hard and you like, don't have like much, that much breaks and it's hard to like, you really don't like go out to meet people because you're so tired when, I don't know about you, but you're so tired when you play every day. It's kind of like, this year is even worse because you finish at 3 a.m. It's really.
Wow, this is so brutal. How can they do that to us?
Yeah, they never fold too in this game, in the Zoom play money, so you can never fold, and whenever you have kings of your kind, they fold. That's sick. Nine for three is an amazing hand.
Yeah, my girlfriend's German, and yes, Wushu is gonna win a bracelet for Austria. You're completely
who's
right.
Who's Wushu?
Wushu, Thomas Müllerka.
Ah, is he German?
He's Austrian.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I thought he was German.
No, very nice guy. He lives in Vienna. Yeah, and I live in Salzburg. But I visit him from time to time.
Yeah,
I spent a couple
nice.
Of days of the W Coupe there.
Oh,
just,
yeah?
Yeah, to change the pace. I was doing bad, so I thought, let's go to the house where they live and chill out there.
I missed the EPT Vienna, that was a great spot.
Oh yeah, EPT Vienna was the best.
That was really nice, it was a Hofburg Palace and stuff, it was a perfect timing too, and the place was nice, it was great. It was one of the best places I ever played poker, I think.
Yeah.
Do you know anyone who does hand revision via Skype? I'm not sure, a replica. 8k hands, but a lot of hands to review. I'm not sure. Wushu TM. Which tournament? Is he running deep in a tournament now?
No, Wushu? He just busted. He finished third in the 5K, in the 10K 6-max.
Oh, yeah, I saw that one. Byron won, right? Mm. Doug Paul got second.
Dogport finished fourth. Third, Fedor finished third.
Yeah, Dogport got lucky because normally Finamut would have taken on his chips, but...
Yeah.
Why
didn't you take Doug Polk's chips? What happened?
I don't know. We broke shortly after, actually. And I was the shortest stack. I made the money, but I was the shortest stack for the longest time. I was sick, actually. I was the shortest stack from like 40 players to 30. It's not good for my style. I was trying to knead it up. I don't know how I lost chips, actually. I had a tough table. But I also thought I was pivoting. Oh my god, the sick can happen in a 10k 6 max. I should have busted, actually. So the hand I started with like 110k and the blind is 2k, 4k. And it's 42 min in the small blind and I have ace 10 suited. It's very nice, so I make it 10k. And the big blind, he looks like he's gonna grab more chips, but then he calls, he thinks a little bit and he calls. So like, and it comes like ace 8-8 rainbow. Then I bet 9k, he calls and turns like a king. Now there's two diamonds. I check, he bets 20k. Very fast, and I call, and George has 3 of a kind ace. That's a good hand. Wow, no respect.
Nice no hand, respect
so
at all.
The, and I check call the turn, and the river is a deuce offsuit. I check, and he thinks like 10 seconds, and he checks behind. He's ace king suited. What the fuck? I was gonna like call any like decent amount that he bets, obviously, because like it's pretty crazy. First, I was gonna shove preflop. First, I was gonna shove preflop if he 3 bet probably, and then if he like bet the river for sure, I was gonna call. So I got that was pretty lucky. I wasn't very angry. It's okay. I think they were better anyways, Germany. So
yeah, they were better. Whoa.
It's not like they sucked out.
You have FIFA for PC or something? We can do the rematch.
I don't have it here actually, but we should do it. It's not like we got like 7 goals against us like Brazil too. One goal is not that bad, you know? Losing 1-0 is like acceptable. It's not such a humiliation.
Okay. He's going on for 10k. What's the thing? We have to go for our charity here or what?
You have to go for 8, but you still have time actually.
You still have time?
You have 5 more minutes.
5 more minutes? Okay, then I'll relax here.
Yeah, 4 more minutes and you should play. Yeah, if you double up this stack,
4,000, it's 1,000 points, so I'm at 1,250, but I have to finish first or second, right?
Yeah, you have to finish first or second, yeah. But it's almost the same anyways.
Yeah.
You should get like...
I have to play a little bit more aggressive now.
Yeah, it's true actually, Stormers. I used to like football a lot, and then Zidane had buried Materazzi in the final of the World Cup, and I'm like, fuck this game. I see Wash when... But because France used to be the best team and now they're not really the best, so...
I don't want
to wait for Germany,
when
so that's
it's
why
World
like
Cup time, because I grew up in Portugal, so I really like Portugal.
Oh.
But we always bring a team that's not bad or shitty, but it's always a team, you know. We have Cristiano Ronaldo, and then every hope in Portugal is on him, and he's kind of a donkey. And
is he?
Yes.
It's good, no?
Yeah, he's the best player in the world, but he's still a donkey.
Oh, I thought Messi was the best.
Whatever.
I don't know.
Messi or Ronaldo.
They're different. Used to have like Figo. Figo was good too, huh?
Yeah, he was good.
So you're always supporting Portugal?
Yeah.
Sick.
And it hurts sometimes, because they flop a lot.
They did bad last year, right?
Very bad.
How did they do? How bad did it?
Oh, this is gonna be the pot for the charity.
Let's go!
Charity!
Go!
Let's go, let's do this! You can do this, Ace Queen! You can do this, Ace!
You can do this, only one
Ace.
Ace! Pretty easy.
Ace!
Fuck, a Queen, you got the wrong card, sick life. Ah, so brutal. You can still do it though. You have like 3 more minutes. 3 more minutes to get 8,000 chips. It's possible.
We're gonna put a huge dent in my play money stack here.
Did the bust in the did they make it to the past the pool last year to the Portugal? They did really bad, I think. I remember them doing really bad.
Yeah, they didn't make it past the group. Oh, the flop is not bad.
Hey, if always, you can, if you win that pot and you win another hand, then you can win the charity.
Can come back. Oh, this is a very nice turn. So now we need a second, three on the river.
Second best turn, probably.
Yeah.
Ah, third best turn. Third because best. Nine is the best and is.
Oh no!
Actually not.
There was only a nine. Okay. Rebuy. But
what's
not.
Up, Ice Blade? We have two more minutes to go.
Two more minutes
for a charity.
Oh,
George Wynn is gonna donate to a reg charity. Reg charity is a charity that was started by Liv and Phil and Igor. Hopefully we get Liv next week. She replies. I think she's partying for EDC now. But so hopefully our guest next week is gonna be Liv, and in 2 weeks is gonna be Jason Somerville. So that's cool. You watch Jason stream a lot, George?
Yeah.
He's really good. He's really good because it's not. I mean, we love poker, but for people like who don't really know the game, it's not the most entertaining game to watch, to be honest, you know? Like, video games is like action nonstop and it's like fast paced, and like to make it work with the delay and stuff, it's not that easy. It's not as easy.
Yeah, he does a really good job. I'm going all in every hand now because of the, how do you say, of the situation, you know, the ICM.
Oh, yeah, one more minute. Oh, you flopped the nuts.
Okay. We can make it. We can do this.
40 seconds. So if you quarter pull up, you win.
40 seconds. Guys, play a little faster. Max. Call. Come on.
Oh man, 30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Now we need a three-way all in.
Sick. They're tanking Pinoy.
They're just, you know, stalling, so I cannot win the challenge. That's not fair.
10 seconds.
Okay.
That is a hand.
That's
it. Oh my god, one time.
Four.
Oh, six.
Oh, four.
Six.
Okay.
What the fuck? The guy made a flush. Sick.
That's it.
That's it.
Last
so
hand.
I finished
with zero.
Finished with zero, actually. Sick. Okay.
Oh my god, I'm behind you, Jean.
So, George finished with zero. That's
oh no.
Oh, that's kind of sad. Finish with zero. Sick. Oh, so that's finished.
Sorry, Phil. Sorry, Liv. There is nothing.
But Liv is gonna come, hopefully. So
okay,
she can do it.
She can do it herself.
She can do it.
She cannot blame me if she doesn't get the
so
money for charity.
Yeah, Zoom is pretty crazy. Pretty high variance game. Poker is pretty good, crazy game sometimes. You have like. So yeah, that thing is a 6 max. The guy that's so sick, he was in limit and they put like 5 bet preflop, kings against aces. And they flop him jack high. And the guy bet 3 times with aces, and the guy with kings just called, 3 streets, and he had like less than a blind left, and then he actually outlasted the Russian guy. Is a good player too, I think you played with him, Alexander Kuzmin.
Yeah, I know.
So, he's a guy who doubled up like 3 times in a row.
And Kuzmin was the guy who...
Well, aces, yeah, Kuzmin had aces.
Kuzmin had aces and still finished 5th after winning.
Yeah, he had like, he was cheap after this spot, he had a 1.5 million cheap lead. To the guy who had like 25k, and other guys had like, I don't know, like 500k, 300k and stuff. And actually, the Kuzmin got 5th, that's pretty sick. And the guys...
It's unlucky.
That's pretty sick. So, like, you never know what can happen in poker. Other than that, they were pretty crazy, actually. Probably like... The guy was already in the next hand. So now what we can do is we can listen to your favorite DJ. How do you spell it?
It's not a DJ, it's a singer.
Okay.
It's Sergei Tankian.
Sergei Tankian. And then, do you have a favorite song for me?
Wait, I think you write it with Sergei, with like this.
Sergei Tankian?
Yes.
Okay. Is that weird? You know the song?
But which one do I like best? Sky is over or Empty Walls? Yeah, play Empty Walls.
Empty Walls is probably the best because
it's the most popular one.
So.
Yeah, I like it. I have it always on my list. How loud is it for the people out there?
Not that loud because see, in next speed you can change. So I think it's not that loud, but they're gonna tell us if it's too loud, anyways. Is it too loud, guys? I think you can see here, that's why you can choose like the volume here. But it's not that loud, I think, for them, hopefully.
So can you pull up a poll so they can decide if that mouse better or Seritankian?
A little loud.
Guys, okay. Vote for Seritankian.
So you can what I do is I use this thing called a straw poll.
Oh yeah, I use that.
Too. That's nice actually. Mm-hmm. The people like it a lot. You can interact with them a lot, you know. Okay, how do you spell it? Yeah. Run the poll for you guys, you can vote. That mouse is gonna be in Vegas on July 11th actually.
Oh, it is?
Sick, George already voted for Save Tankian, sick life. Oh, it's...
Oh, it's a close race.
Oh, shit, it's close actually.
People seem to like System of a Down. Come on, guys! Who likes electronic
mouse,
music?
Mouse, let's go!
Mouse, it's probably all your fans like electronic music.
Yeah, obviously.
Come on, where's my...
Mouse! Yes, then Mouse is gonna be in Vegas July 11th.
Yeah?
If I'm out of the main event, we're gonna go. Are you coming with us?
Mm.
XS?
No. I'm already
you
back
like
home.
Mouse? Oh, you're back home already? What? Why are you in the main event?
Yeah, then I'm still here, but then I'm playing main event.
Oh man, it's so close actually, what the fuck? What the fuck? It's like 16-15. Let's put it for you guys to see. What the fuck? Really? What the fuck? How is that possible? What? My god, Mouse is losing! What the fuck, guys? So sick.
Go System of a Down! Go
Daddy! Oh man, that's so sick! When do you go back to Salzburg?
On the 11th. If I bust from the main event, I'm go back on the 11th. If I'm still in the main event,
if you bust on the 11th, then you can go back and you can go see the mouse.
Exactly. If I bust exactly on the 11th, I'll come with you.
Oh, mouse is back now. Mouse is back on top. So you can only see the mouse if you bust exactly on the 11th.
Exactly. It's pretty close.
And what's your plan for this summer? Staying Salzburg, going to Lisbon?
No, I'm going to Felden really quick.
Where?
Felden. There's a tournament in Austria. It's very nice.
Felden?
It's on the lake. Yeah, you should come.
Oh,
to
3424. Sick.
If you want to come to play a little relaxed poker, Felden is great.
Felden?
It's on a lake in Austria. Very beautiful scenery and just nice PLO cash games and some small poker tournament. There is even a 10K there. So.
Oh, sick. When is that?
It's from 16th of July until 26th or something. So just after the World Series. I'm going to go on the river, the Isar River. It's the...
Oh man, Mouse, it's 25, 6, so sick.
The Isar River, that's the river that goes through Munich. And we're gonna take a boat, you know, and probably some beer. And just go down the stream on a boat, drink beer on 19th, and then we're gonna go to Felden, and then I'm going to go to Sweden to hike.
I've never been to Sweden actually. I wanna go. Okay, now so that was good. That's pretty good actually. It's good. This singer. What the fuck is like one away from Dead Mouse. Now we can listen to it. What's your favorite Dead Mouse song?
I don't know. You know, probably know better. I don't listen too much to
like
electronic music. Oh, I know that one. Because that one is the one where Dead Mouse sued Disney over. Because they used this song to make a video without asking him for permission. You don't know the story? Disney used that song for a Mickey Mouse cartoon.
Oh yeah, really?
Yes.
Sick!
Yes,
I didn't know that. What the fuck Disney? We have to like
fight
them.
Yeah, and he sued them back. So.
Oh man, it's 26-26. Sick.
Okay, close the vote. Even.
That would be sick. We have to let them vote until the end.
How long are we going to stream anyway? Until 12 or what's the deal usually?
Yeah, usually it's over soon actually. Oh, actually, it was way today is 11:28. That was way faster actually. Really? But I mean, yeah, we can stream it in 12, I guess, because usually we finish after 12, but a bit, but we can't swim until 12 because it was too short.
Yeah. I played too fast.
Because also like you gave them too much hints, so they guessed the
movie before I finished the first one, right?
Yeah, they guessed that, and then like and then the second one was fast. But
so it's Italy Portugal in the U21. I'm gonna watch this game.
What's U21?
It's the sub, the people who are younger than 21.
Oh, under 21
in football. And
yeah, I want to go to Sweden too, actually. I've never been to Sweden, sick.
Yeah, I always go to the north.
It's good to go in the summer too, right? Otherwise, it's just too cold, no?
Yeah, depends on what you like, but...
I don't like the super cold.
It can get quite cold. But in the south of Sweden, it's not colder than in the south of Germany. Actually, south of Germany and Austria, where I live, it's colder than south of Sweden.
Really?
Yeah, because south of Sweden, is the sea is there.
Oh, yeah,
so it's close to the coast, and then it doesn't get as cold. It stops at -5, maybe -10 in South Sweden. And in Bavaria and in that part of Austria, we get -25 sometimes.
-25, that's rare, though, right?
It's like one night a year. That's the lowest it gets.
It was never that cold when I went to Vienna. I went to Vienna a few times.
Is a little warmer than the mountains. In the mountains, it's colder.
I went to Austria to ski one time with my friends too, like my Norwegian friend actually. It was really fun. We went to the place, but it was a lot of fun. It's nice to ski in Austria. Everybody gets drunk at like 3 p.m. At 3 p.m. it's like getting like Jägermeister. Like we make like castles of Jägermeister with like, because they didn't have the bottles, they only had like the small bottles, which is like 10 centimeters or 20. So we make a castle with a small bottle of Jägermeister because we obviously drink like 500 bottles. So like one shot basically.
But did you go to the EPT Snowfest?
Yeah, that was fun.
Oh, that was so great.
That was great, actually. Yeah.
That's one of the nicest parts to ski in the whole world.
Mars is winning, but okay. Very short. It's very close. Yeah, EPT Snowfest was awesome. Actually, that was great.
Come on, guys. We can Mars. Do this. Where's all the metal?
It is in Bavaria too. When does it get cold? After October? For Oktoberfest?
No, Oktoberfest is still nice. We had some really nice Oktoberfests. Because Oktoberfest is in September anyway, it's only called Oktoberfest. It's the last week of September.
Oh, so we can go after the WCUP this time maybe, that's good. We have to celebrate our WCUP victory.
Oh man, now I remember the good old stories. In 2006, I was registered for the 10K heads up, I think. In the W crew, but I went to the Oktoberfest and forgot and was just landing out.
Oh, what the fuck? You totally forgot? You just forgot?
I just forgot.
Sick.
I went to the Oktoberfest. Oh man, it was the days where poker was like for free, you know? You didn't even care. Wow. Oh, whoa.
Sick. Oh man, Sergei Tankian is like really close. One away. 69 votes too, his Chinese favorite number. Sick. Yeah, today was fast actually, it was really fast for some reason. Maybe our time is wrong, no? It's 11:32. Sick. Lech am Arlberg, you know that place?
Lech am Arlberg. Probably a nice place if Thomas World.
Thompson World. Registered for 10k and up in the intro. That's pretty sick.
I mean, the value in the Oktoberfest, you have to see that too. It was probably over 10k.
Yeah, they didn't have on mobile at the time. No, you can just like drink and play 10k on mobile anywhere at the same time.
And the Oktoberfest, can you imagine that? Sitting there, play the 10k heads up on the pad and having the mass. That's legendary. Probably WCG Rider would just do it.
For sure.
Yeah, Oktoberfest is definitely worth more than 10k, guys. If you can find the time to go there.
So this time it's gonna be after the W Cup, right?
It's always the last week, so it's
last weekend.
It starts on the 20th.
Oh, that's not good. So it's W Cup.
Yeah, but you can come in the second week.
Oh, it's like two weeks. How long
it
lasts?
It's 2 weeks. It goes from the
20th.
From the 19th to the 4th.
Oh, so we can come the second week to celebrate our victory. That's good.
Let's do it.
So it's like the biggest is in Munich, right? But it's all over Germany.
No, that's the only Oktoberfest. The other ones are
fake. They're fake.
Are fake, yeah. And the real Oktoberfest, we get 6 million liters of beer are drunk.
Oh, sick! How many people?
Around
200.
Around 6 million visitors, but it's a lot of children.
Crazy. Let's go. Let's go, Oktoberfest. I've never been to Munich. It's supposed to be super nice. There's so many places I have to go. Munich and Lisbon. Oh man, it's so close to them. What now? One away. So crazy. What's the place you want to go the most, George? Traveling? Haven't been yet?
Asia.
Asia? Oh, you never been to Asia?
No.
That's sick. What the fuck? And you could have come to Seoul. You almost came to Seoul and then you didn't come.
I didn't come. I'm going next year.
Just go next year for
after,
sure.
After the Aussie Millions. I'm going to Aussie Millions and then I'm going to travel to Asia.
Oh. I'm not sure I'm going to Aussie Millions because Dublin is kind of close after. So
yeah?
Sure.
Dublin was EPT or what?
Yeah, it's EPT Dublin this year, you know?
Dublin
it's like February like 10th. So there's not that much time. There's not that much time between, so that's kind of sick. That's why.
Oh, that's bad.
But you should go to Japan too if you love Kabuto. In Japan, it's even better, you know. Like Japan has the best food in my opinion, and I'm French. Oh man, the fuck, house is losing. What the fuck is wrong with you guys?
Oh
man.
Oh guys, you wake up.
Guys, no, my God, I'm gonna die of a heart attack if Mouse dies. Then okay. I leave again.
If Sari wins, that's another 2,000 points.
We should make points for the winning of the thing too.
2,000.
Oh man, sick.
Yeah, I'm gonna end with 2,250.
No way. What's up, Jamie Staples? How are you?
Oh, good morning.
Jamie Staples.
We have to go for dinner.
Yeah, we have to go. Go to
you
dinner together when you come to Vegas.
Hey,
Jamie, let's go to dinner together when you get
Jamie
to Vegas.
Jamie is here.
Jamie Staples. He's not here. He was here, but he left.
Oh, he left.
When do you come back, Jamie? The mouse, come on, the mouse!
Well, we have to close the vote exactly at 12. Exactly at 12.
Guys, what the fuck? You have to give them the link because they forget otherwise. Mouse! And also, like, it's fake because George voted and I didn't vote, so it's kind of like one off. Actually, it's one off because he voted and I didn't.
It's not one off. The guest gets a vote. That's how it works here on this show.
Yeah, when do you come back to Vegas, Jamie? Yeah, you should definitely go to Japan, you would love it, the food is the best there. Oh man, what the fuck's sake? Tengen is winning against Miles, that's so sick. No!
Easy.
So brutal.
I should have bet on it.
Oh man, what the fuck is... It's not that easy, it's 51-49. Come on guys, what the fuck? Jamie pissed out. Why is the Miles must lose? That's not true, what the hell? It goes back Friday, yeah, we should have dinner with him when he gets here. So yeah,
the
meeting is close after.
The Twitch guys together, right? We should make
a... Friday. Oh, Friday, cool.
We should set up a nice dinner in one
something.
Of the suites and then just, you know, have a live stream of it.
Yeah, that's true. Jenny is always trolling to make me lose.
Oh,
and you voted, so... Oh man, so sick. Mouse might lose. Come on, guys. Jimmy is still twitching. Oh, is he? That's why he's not...
Have you gone to the Grand Canyon over there? Because I see all the helicopters.
Yeah, I went to
the
helicopter.
Right,
it's nice, actually.
Yeah.
You went?
Yeah. You should do that. If you want to visit Grand Canyon, there's only two ways. To go to the
helicopter.
North Ridge, to Grand Canyon Village, or what's the name of the town? That's nice, but it's 4.5 hours away.
4.5 hours away, that's too far.
And the skywalk sucks. Have you been there? There's the thing called skywalk.
Oh,
where
I
you go there and then you can go on this glass platform and look down.
It sucks?
Yeah.
Why, did you see anything or why?
What happened to us? We go out here, we wanted to see the sunrise in the Grand Canyon because we thought, oh, that's gonna be great. So we put everybody in the car, drove there, and we get close to the Grand Canyon on this part, and then some rangers just stop us and say, this is Indian territory. You can't come in here at this time. It only opens at 7. And sunrise was 5:30.
Oh, sick.
So how is this possible? And then said, yeah, and don't leave the car because it's rattlesnake season. You are not allowed to leave the car.
It's what season?
Rattlesnake.
What's a rattlesnake?
You know?
Yeah, so why can't you leave the car? Are they gonna come in the car or what?
I don't know. They just don't want people to be around.
What the fuck?
I don't know. So what happened to us? We were half an hour sitting in the car with seven people in one car on the side of the road waiting for the territory to open, and we had to wait 2 hours. But after half an hour the ranger said, okay, now you can go because people arrived from the Indian territory. So now you can go on this parking lot. And it was an enclosed parking lot where you couldn't see the sun coming up, and we had to stay in the car. Two people left the car, immediately four rangers came and said, go back in the car.
That's so crazy, why?
Yeah. I had no idea. America, you know?
America, all Americans.
They are free to keep you in your car if they don't want you out of your car.
They are free not to do anything, America. They are free not to play online poker.
So that was a very unpleasant excursion to the Grand Canyon. So I hit that place.
So was your only experience to the Grand Canyon? You took the helicopter also before?
Yes, I took the helicopter, and that was great.
Helicopter is fun, yeah. Some Jenny.
And then the most interesting thing when we were at that glass bridge, the only thing that happened is they gave us a breakfast was included in the price of admission there. I think it was $80 and it was way too pricey for that, and you get a really shitty breakfast just with a very bad orange and just a sandwich, you know, but one of those really bad sandwiches.
Yeah, it's been made like a week ago or something.
So my buddy throws the orange, he was a little angry about
it. I don't like orange actually. Orange fucking smells bad, it tastes bad. We don't like orange, we like bananas here. What's your favorite food, George?
Mango.
Mango is really good though. I like mango too. We should make a food face-off between like mango and banana too.
It's still close in this area, I guess.
Oh man, it's so close. So you put the orange where? Like on the floor?
No, on a cactus. He throws the orange on a cactus, and in that moment, a bus of Asian tourists comes, stops, and people go out and they see the orange in the cactus and they think it's a different kind of plant that only grows in the desert. They start pulling out the photos and start making photos of the orange that my buddy just smashed into the cactus because they thought it's ooh, crazy plant from the desert.
Hey, Jamie's coming to dinner, let's go. Nice, that's so funny. The thing is, like a special cactus going orange in the tree. your buddy trolled them like without knowing even.
Yeah,
that's pretty sick.
It was a nice troll.
Mangoes are really good though, I agree.
But you can go to the Lake Mead, that's great.
We went to Lake Mead last year.
Just nice get too. Some jet skis or a wakeboard and a boat and just have a nice day.
It's pretty nice
there.
But it's too hot. I don't like the heat so much actually.
In Red Rock it's not so hot. Up there in the mountains, it's fine.
Yeah, I went there like in March or April. I like to go in March or April, but...
Yeah, it's much better. They used to have the World Series in May, that was great.
The World Series?
Yeah, it used to be in May.
Okay.
Not in June and July.
It was only June and July when I went there, I think. I went there in 2005 first.
2005 was in May.
Was it May?
Yeah, that was the last one. And then it changed
maybe
to the Rio.
2005
it was Opinions. In 2004 it was definitely May.
No, 2005 was Rio, but I only went for the main event, so I'm not sure when it was.
The final table of the main event was in Opinions still. When Joe Hesham won 2005, they played the main event in the final table at Opinions. Yeah, they played all.
I played at the Rio, I think.
Yes, every tournament was at the Rio, but the main event final table was still at the Billions.
I didn't last that long in 2005. The one tournament, and I remember I was kind of a fish too, and I'm like, okay, you won with 3-7 offsuit, what kind of fish is? Can't even wait for a hand. I was like thinking to myself, guy wins with like 3-7 offsuit, what the fuck? I'm like, you can't even win for a real hand? You can't even wait for a real hand?
Yeah, what are we going to eat now?
Oh my god, sorry, thank you. It's like 50-50. What the fuck? We have to give them one more vote. Okay. We should end after this song soon, probably. Sick. Yeah, we should take Jamie to Kabuto or Raku or something.
Oh yeah. Let's go to Raku with Jamie.
Raku is
Kabuto is more like, you know, you really want to concentrate on the food because it's so great. And Raku is a nice place where
too.
You can talk. And
yeah, but it's we have to book it because it's pretty hard to book usually. Yeah. We try to book with Blood. Mouse is winning, let's go! We try to book like the same day,
guys,
it's really hard.
Don't let LP win.
Mouse is winning, let's go! It's really hard to book the same day actually, Raku. Mm. Especially with like a bunch of people, so we should like plan it a little earlier. Otherwise, like, if you book the same day, it's like they don't have a table before midnight or something. It's kind of crazy. That's what we're gonna do, we're gonna leave Jenny in the room. But she has a fridge, so it's okay, it's her best friend.
Yeah.
Jenny's best friend is the fridge, and the fridge is full, so...
The fridge is full, let's go for...
Do you wanna go eat something, George?
Yeah, I think so. Should we go for lunch?
Yeah, let's go for lunch for sure. What do you like to go? You look, maybe you're going to Milos. You like Milos?
At the
Cosmo.
Cosmo. Yeah, it's Cosmo.
It's sick value too, it's like $30 lunch and it's really good.
Yeah,
especially for the strip, because the strip usually is very expensive.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's go to Milos.
Let's go to Milos. Let's go without Jenny, we can leave Jenny in the fridge. Yeah, let's go to Raku with Jamie Staples. Raku is the best. What's up, Jenny? What? I can't hear you, you have to come out of the room. Let's make a trap, let's make a Jenny trap. Hi!
But
what did you ask?
I asked if you wanted me to post it.
Which link is that? To what? To what? To what? Doesn't work.
Mm.
What the fuck is that? Jenny, what the fuck?
I have to admit, I like Elke's ass better too.
My ass is better than Jenny. Oh my god, we had what the fuck? Oh, the mouse is winning, let's go! We had a... What was it, yesterday? 2 days ago, I got coached by this, by Ratsma. It's a great Hearthstone player in Arena, and we had the challenge that if I get 12 wins the first time, we're gonna shave Jenny's head. So she can cosplay as a... She can cosplay as a Imperator Furiosa.
How many did you win?
But I only won 10, sick.
Oh,
so
but
cool.
It was a nice sweat!
Yeah, I didn't have the best deck, I didn't have Flame Strike and stuff, so that was sick. She could have cosplay as Furiosa and then she can eat and she can cosplay as Varys from Game of Thrones, you know, the Master of Secrets, the eunuch, so that's good. Oh man, Uber Dam, I didn't visit, I just flew over. Did you visit it?
Yeah, it's if you go to Lake Mead, you can rent a boat and just go from the backside to the Uber Dam.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's very nice. Because Lake Mead is the lake that the Uber Dam built from the river.
Mm. Jay noticed, good job. I play Fantasy, subscribe for 2 months in a row. Thanks, man. Oh, fuck, nobody subscribes this time. Nobody will subscribe with Dance Gangnam Style. That's the. No Gangnam Style? It's Dance Gangnam Style, anyways. Where is Gangnam Style? I have to find it. Man, it's so close now. Dead Mouse is taking over, though. Wow,
yeah,
was close. That was a.
Good job, guys, making me sad.
Yeah, don't make Josh sad before the 50k. I mean, they do it like, okay. You know what Gangnam Style?
Nope.
It's okay. I don't know. Nobody knows.
I just
nobody
do what
knows.
You do.
Nobody knows anyways. It's okay.
I think you have to do this a lot too.
Yeah.
For who is it anyway?
Huh? Nobody. For us? I like to dance Gangnam Style.
When is the 50k starting in? 4 hours.
4 hours.
4 hours, I got.
I'm sorry, Josh is sorry at least.
Okay,
Now
if you're sorry, guys, it's fine.
That was close though. That's a pretty good fight.
I still got 5 minutes or something.
Yeah,
it's not 12 yet.
Yeah, okay, I'll post it again.
Yeah,
you guys are like 4 minutes to make George happy. It's been 50k today. It's good that he's good mood.
You know, I could bet on I'm gonna be on Phil Hellmuth's table today.
Yeah.
I just know something.
A lot to do with Phil Hellmuth, it's so funny.
I just gonna be at Phil Hellmuth.
Is he good in Raz? Oh, I mean, nobody can be bad in Raz, right?
Nobody can be bad, but he tries hard sometimes.
To be bad?
But he pisses off people so
like
bad that everybody plays bad against him. So his game plan at all is very good. So he's not the best mathematical player, but he just pisses people off and they just dump the chips into them. So he doesn't play perfect, but people play really bad against him. So his overall thing is working very good. He's a
really
good player and he has a good you know, game plan.
Yeah, he's really good against more amateur players too, I think. As a World, that's why he's as good as the World Series, because, like, I don't know, he has his image and people are scared of him, like, for no reason. And then he's also, he's very good at abusing, like weaker players, I guess. Like, amateurs, he's good against them. But I think against, like, the really good players, no limit, it's not, it's pretty tough for him. But it's pretty sick. I don't mind Raz. I hate this game, it's so annoying. It's just like, I don't know, like all the time, it's just like you really can't do anything. It's just like, and you always stop, it's just sweet, and then you, it like, you can never
favor
it. It doesn't matter if they're like 7-6-8 and you have SD3, you're not like a big favorite. It's just like, I don't know.
In that spot, you're a big, I mean, 60-40.
Yeah, but it's not that much. I mean, I don't know, I'm like, if you start with like aces and like, or like an overpair in stud, you're a big favorite. But I mean, it feels like this, like, I don't know.
It's 70-30 in stud with the overpair. Yeah, and in Hold'em it's 80-20, so yeah.
The stud is much more fun because it feels like there's a lot more stuff you can do. Yeah. It's like, there's a lot more meta game and not like much cooler. Raz is just like, oh man, it's, you guys have like a few minutes to make George happy.
Which city am I going in Sweden for vacation? Hey, are you Swedish? Because else you're probably not gonna know it. It's Gällivare, and then I go to Kvikkjokk.
Wow.
Or Jokkmokk. A little bit. I understand a couple of sentences. Actually, a friend of mine that I went to school with is a school teacher in Sweden now, in Stockholm. And he's a math teacher. So his class did a couple of poker stuff to learn math, and they really like poker. So they made a video and asked me questions. How it's to be a poker player, if I'm rich, you know, stuff kids ask. And I answered them. And
so I went to Vegas with $300. I came back with $3,000. Success.
No, my answer was like, no guys, it doesn't matter if you want to be an engineer, math is always the most important. But you know, I sent the video back, and then they sent me a video and said, good luck, we want you to win a bracelet. So
I know, Serge Tankian is winning, so sick.
Oh.
What the hell? Now George
is
winning.
Oh, I think I'm gonna win the, I'm gonna win the bracelet now.
Sick. What the fuck, Mouse is gonna be defeated. Man, that's sick. At least go 50-50 is kind of sick, but technically it's a 50-50. But oh
okay,
man,
you
sick.
Can post the link one more
no.
time. So yeah, all the Swedish school children are rooting for me in the 50k.
That's
and not
nice.
For a helmet, so I think karma's on my side.
But we're always rooting for European in Europe anyways. Everybody's like, those stupid so stupid from Northern Europe. Those stupid guys from Northern Europe, those kids that never learn. Northern European. Yeah, I wanna go to Sweden too. There's a lot of places I have to go, but it's hard, actually.
You know the movie Into the Wild?
No.
Where a guy goes in Canada, wants to be alone in the wilderness and just takes a bag of rice and it's... No? It's a good movie, you
yeah?
should watch it, yeah. It's a drama.
Oh my god, Sir Tankian is raping now, sick.
Okay, that's
oh, sick.
And it's like that in Sweden. We go to the very north, to the Sarek National
nobody?
Park, and there's nobody. One time we didn't meet anybody for 4 days.
What? So what do you do?
We just hike. We have the backpack, we take the tent and all the food in there,
oh,
and we
sick.
Go to the places where nobody goes in the mountains.
Sick.
Yeah. My girlfriend goes with me.
How about the Wi-Fi?
You don't even have cell phone connection there.
Huh?
There is no network.
What?
It's so far.
You can survive
away.
For 4 days without network connection?
Yes.
Come on now. Are you serious?
I just have a GPS tracker that sends out a text every day in the morning if you're fine, you know, to my parents so they know we didn't get lost somewhere. Yeah, and if you, for example, if you break a leg there, the other guy has to carry you for maybe a day or two to the next telephone pole.
Sick.
And there is only two telephone connections in the whole area. There is just two poles where you can reach somebody. But I have this GPS thing where I can click the SOS button and then they try to get you with an
sick.
Helicopter.
Where is it? A bear that comes and attack you?
They don't attack you, but we have seen... Elks,
bears,
bears, reindeer.
Yeah.
Last year we had 1,500 reindeer going with us.
1,500?
Yeah, one day we woke
what?
Up.
So much food, Jenny will be happy there.
Yeah, you can just hunt them.
You can just hunt them. You can. Why? You have like
You have a knife with you.
You have a knife and a crossbow?
No crossbow, but...
Can you get a crossbow?
You can.
I want to get a crossbow and be like in Walking Dead. There.
You can do that, and but I just take a knife with me. And yeah, either you bring your food or you can fish and hunt. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Everybody is calling for their family members to vote to go vote Mouse. To go vote Mouse. Good job, Fabs and Stormers.
Good job.
What's up,
Single
Asian Man?
Oh, no, not Mouse. Sorry. I hope my girlfriend's watching. Get our friends in here.
But it's like, oh yeah, she could watch. It's like, what, it's a good time in Europe. It's like some
no,
Sunday
my
evening.
Girlfriend had to...
But she's in the flight now, no? When does she fly?
Later. Tonight, I think.
Wow, that sounds crazy. So you go there for 4 days?
Ah, no, she can fly tomorrow. You win time. She's arriving tomorrow at 7 p.m. here, so she only has to leave tomorrow.
14 hours before?
Yeah. If you fly over London, it's very good anyway. You took that flight to British Airways?
Yeah, that's the best flight to Vegas.
Yeah.
I mean, this time actually I was in Vancouver for the scoop, so I flew from Vancouver, but usually I take British Airways. It's the best. It's the best timing and it's the best flight, and it's like also easier. So immigration in Vegas, they're easier. Like, now they're kind of easy, but they're like, if you go to like LA or Miami or New York, they ask a lot of questions. If you go to Vegas, and why you come here? Oh, game ball. Oh, okay, good luck, go. Because not many people come here anyways, you know? So... Sick, so you do that for like what? Like 4 days at a time in Sweden?
No, 10 days.
10 days?
I go through the whole...
So 10 days
lecture.
And you see nobody, but...
Sometimes you meet people in there.
Is it cold? How do you sleep?
In a tent.
In a tent? What?
Yeah.
So crazy.
You bring a
Isn't
tent.
That cold?
Sometimes it's cold. One time it snowed in August and we were there. We wake up in the morning and there's snow everywhere and it's 0 degrees and yeah, that sucked. Because then it rained for 3 days straight and around 0 to 5 degrees and that's the worst.
Sick, that's so crazy.
If you always have wet shoes and you wake up in the morning, you know, and you have to go into your wet shoes. And it
Sick.
Has 2 degrees.
And there's no internet too. Wow. There's no internet.
No
oh
internet, only dry foods.
Dry foods? Which one? Like beef jerky?
Yeah, you can beef jerky. I take salami.
Sick.
So, is it 4 minutes, guys? Yeah. We have 2 votes. Okay.
Man, 2 votes ahead. Come on, guys. Call my house. It's not too late, Stormers. Let's go. Call your mom. Call your family. Tell them it's like an emergency matter. I want to try the isolation tank. You try it here? Oh man, it's 50-50 now, sick. The isolation tank, they have a tank
where
you... It's like a floating tank, basically it's like in water, but they kind of isolate all the sound, so you can like meditate in it better. It's like you're floating in water, but you have like, there's no... you're like blocked from like light, there's like no... You don't see anything, and you don't hear anything, and you don't like... There's no... You're,
it's
like,
completely black?
It's completely black. I didn't try it. I heard it's like sensory deprivation.
You're underwater and you're completely in the dark.
Yeah.
Oh no.
So
no,
you have no senses. So you don't get troubled by your senses. So you're like isolated.
Oh, fuck that. I like my senses.
Oh man, 69-69 is Jenny's favorite number for both. Sick. Oh, sick. 70-70. You get 3 more minutes to vote for the mouse. Mouse. Who's on next week? Next week, hopefully I get Leif Bowie. I'm not too sure yet. In 2 weeks, I'm going to get Jason Somerville. Yes, Mouse! But you have to make George happy because he's playing the 50k today, so we can do 50-50. So hopefully Leif Bowie next week and then Jason Somerville, and then otherwise we'll see. But we'll have a show next week for sure anyways. And I'll post the show on YouTube. This show, I'll post the replay on YouTube sometimes this week. I'll link if you guys missed it. Yes, thanks for coming, George. That was fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
I miss Twitch, man. I need to be on Twitch more.
It's
hard doing Vegas.
It's very hard. Yeah.
I
only have my laptop here. It was broken. Yeah. But after the 50k, maybe I can do a stream.
I do Hearthstone sometimes.
But you have a nice laptop. That
yeah.
Looks good.
It's nice.
Stream some Hearthstone?
Yeah, I stream some Hearthstone. I streamed like 2 days ago and I streamed some more Hearthstone. Because like, play money is kind of like... I don't know, after like all the scoop and stuff, it's not that interesting to play poker for play money. I mean, I should do it anyways, maybe. I would do it on Sunday for like Sunday Beyond or something, but just to interact with the chat and stuff. Leif Bowie, fab. I mean, Niv is rising as ADC now. Thanks, Minosa. You're awesome too. Mouse is winning now. Three wins.
Okay, GG. Three votes win.
GG. We won, but that was close though. Good try, Sashtankian.
You win the poll, I win the 50k.
Yeah. Nice. Nice trade. It's over now, sick. Okay, they give them one more chance to vote. Make sure all happy. And then we should go to Raku with Jamie Staples when he gets here. Let's plan. When do you plan the main event? Do you know which day yet?
No, I have to figure out. On the 4th of July is the poker football thing. And then, what days do we have? 5th, 6th?
5th, 6th, 7th.
5th, 6th, 7th.
I think I'm playing on the 6th maybe. Because the 5th I do the Twitch show and... One vote ahead, two vote ahead.
Yeah, I think I like without break. But it's 2 day 2s, right?
I'm not sure, actually. I'm not sure about that. So you like to play on 7?
No, then I would like to play on 6th if it's 1 day break. Because then I play, break, and then you play through the rest. Because if there's 2 day 2s, it's not possible to start,
yeah.
So you play every day.
Yeah, yeah.
So I like some rhythm, so I better go play. Break.
The mouse won. Let's go.
Mouse won.
Yes, thanks, George, and great. So wish you best of luck for the 50k. And
thank you very much.
We'll be following you, and waiting for your return on Twitch too.
Yeah, I'm gonna be back on Twitch.
You play Hearthstone too, so you should play Hearthstone on Twitch too. You can play Hearthstone from here. It's easier than poker. Probably.
I'm gonna try that maybe. Yeah, because poker is a little. dull from here.
That would be nice if you could just like stream the 50k, like a cam. That would be sick.
Oh, that would be sick. With showing my whole card to delay to my fans, that would be great.
That would be awesome. But next time probably.
Yeah.
Yes. Thanks everyone for watching. That was awesome. And we're gonna go eat. You know, feed Jenny because she's hungry. Thanks, George. Good luck in the 50k.
Bye,
bye guys.